Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street.
What's the word on the street?
Respect.
What does the word respect mean?
Treating people the way you want to be treated.
You want the people to feel like they're being cared for.
You treat them kindly.
Make them feel that they're wanted.
And who should we treat with respect?
Everybody.
Keep listening for the word respect today on Sesame Street.
Respect.
That's the word on the street.
Hi, I'm Henry.
Oh, and Elmo is Elmo.
And we're here to tell you all about the word respect.
Yeah, R-E-S-P-E-C-T, baby.
That spells respect.
Yeah.
And the word respect means treating someone in a way that makes them feel cared for and important.
Stop your piggies!
Yo, guys, what's going on here?
The big bad wolf wants to huff
or puff
and blow our respective houses in.
No, well, Mr. Big Bad Wolf can't do that.
Oh, sure I can. I'm the big bad wolf, you know.
Yeah, but today's word is respect. Yeah.
So, respect means treating someone in a way that makes them feel cared for and important.
That's right.
So, does that mean I should treat the piggies with respect?
It would be the right thing to do.
Yeah, and also it would help teach everybody today's word.
Okay, then in the name of vocabulary, I shall treat the piggies with respect.
Good choice, Big Bad.
There you go, piggies!
Whoa. It's a cake that says, Piggies Rock!
I feel cared for!
And important!
That's respect.
Yeah, respect!
We love you, Big Bab!
Oh, hey, now I feel cared for and important.
That's respect.
Yeah, respect!
Well, thanks for teaching me about respect, you guys.
You guys are the best! Come here, you!
Now I feel cared for and important.
Yeah, Emma, too.
That's
respect! Hit it, safety chickens!
When you're playing with your friends in your school or on your street, there's a rule you must remember, a requirement to meet. This rule keeps us safe so we don't do each other harm. It's what our mama taught us when we grew up on the farm. She said,
bark, 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 bark.
What does that mean?
It means give a pat for safety and respect.
Safety and respect.
Oh, give a pat for safety and respect.
Safety and respect.
Well, what's respect, chickens?
Good question.
Respect is when you treat people fair. Glad you asked. Don't hit with your hands. Don't kick with your legs. You might hurt someone. Or you might break your best friend's eggs. Don't use your arm to push someone to the ground. Respect your friends and neighbors. And everyone around. Yeah.
No kicking
and no pushing.
Mm-hmm. They got the rules.
Well, yeah. Looks like our work here is done.
It's Global Thingy.
Hello.
Hi, Global Thingy. He's cute. Let's see what's happening.
It's a concert. Listen to the music.
Come on. You can't talk during a concert. Think of the people around you. Show some respect. They're moving, that's good. Let's listen again.
Hey,
bye-bye.
Hey, where'd they go?
Huh. Oh, no. Aw, come on! You're not thinking about everybody around you. You're not showing any respect. How would you like it if people were interrupting you? Doesn't feel too good, does it?
What?
Shh. Can you hear me?
Now everyone is showing respect.
Bye-bye.
What does the word respect mean?
Respect is when you treat someone like you care for them.
You treat them special.
To appreciate and value others.
Who do you show respect to?
My parents, my teachers.
My uncle, my aunts.
My friends in my classroom.
A sign of respect would be making sure not to hurt your friend's feelings.
If you meet somebody shaking their hands.
Calling the person Mr. and Mrs. If
someone's talking to you, yeah. You respectfully listen to them.
Respect!
That's the word on the street.
You're being respectful because I'm talking and you're listening. Way to show respect.
Hi, I'm Usher.
And I'm Bert.
And we are here to tell you about the word unique.
Yes, unique. One of my favorite words.
Unique happens to be one of my favorite words too, Bert.
No, you're kidding. Wow. Well, it seems we've got a lot in common then, Usher.